my bio says that I work with single moms, ex-cons, and military veterans, also other non-official students. And so I have been working over the last 10 years trying to find a way to teach poetry to my particular group of students in a way that makes it seem valuable and relatable to their everyday work lives, with their families, with their jobs, and to bring poetry down out of the ivory tower. That poems aren't just for the really smart people who sit around in pretty scarves all day and write about their existential angst.